That's very nice. You gotta need that EXP to get through some Guile shenanigans. Awesome dynamic. This is a tough fight for Bison. I like LPN's style here though. Oh, can't come with the meaty combo. Double them out of there. Get him in there. LPN goes through there. Gets out of the corner. I don't know about that.
Does that sound like boom?
That's one nice feature of Ultra 2 there. You notice if you know you don't have the right read, if that had been an EX Sonic Boom, that Ultra 2 would have landed.
Nice big read.
Cross up. Oh, wow.
And it's
going to
be it.
So it's
good job helping you in. Come on, Lamerboi.
Solid slow down, Lamerboi.
Well, you can still win.
Bateson trying to counter with the fierce. LPN moving at a mile a minute here. I like this. He's being very unpredictable. I certainly don't know what's coming. And again, building an Ultra 2. Not a game changer against Guile, but definitely a useful tool. You can occasionally catch Guile also when he tries to back him or jump away out of trouble. You can Ultra 2 him out of there. LPN running, you need to keep that pressure on. Oh, catch him at a second fierce. He's looking for the combo. That was a surprise territory. I think it might have been an Ultra 2 attempt. Still, the plague of Bison. Easy inputs give us so much. Sometimes they take away. Nice focus cancel the slide. Any features or shoot like that. Hit a cross up. Claymore eats it. He's fighting for his life.
Oh my goodness, this could be it.
Goes for the chip, and that's going to trade. Oh, and that's it for Team ID.